everyone, and welcome back. So today is a full shoulder workout for bolder shoulders. So grab your weights, get your mat, and we're gonna start right away. Before we start though, make sure that you hit that notification bell so you get notified on all the videos that I upload. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. We'll see you on the inside.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's go, you boys!
Three, two, one,
come on! Go to your go. Come on. Okay, you guys.
All right.
How you feeling?
Good.
Wow, that was a good weight training for full shoulder workout for Boulder shoulders. So now what we're gonna do is we have to stretch all that out. Since our muscles are nice and hot, this is the best time to stretch and promote flexibility. So here we go. Stand here. And grab your arms, and it's tight, it's tight. You know when you work out, your muscles get tight. And if you don't stretch them back out, they're gonna pull at your joints and cause all kind of shoulder problems. And that's with any body part that you're working, biceps, triceps, legs. So we're just gonna stretch this out, kind of relax a little bit. Now if you got this in you, if you got it in you, here we go. Oh, yeah. Might as well get the legs, too. Oh, yeah. Woo! All right, come on up. Oh, yeah. Okay, now take your right arm across the body, stretching out the rear shoulder. So when you do the, I was fried after the overhead presses. Seriously. I was fried. My shoulders were fried after the overhead presses.
Me too.
Good stuff. Another good body part to do with this is triceps, because when you do the shoulders, actually any kind of pressing moves like bench press and shoulder work, you're involving the triceps. So usually I throw that in there. You want to do triceps? Okay, let's go another 4 minutes. So tricep moves are going to be, you're going to use your dumbbells. You're going to be up like this, and you're going to go down and up.
Okay.
Now you can do, what kind of weight are you using over there?
I have fives and tens.
Use the tens.
Eight. Okay.
Yeah, because I'm going to use my tens. And woo! I'm going to start out with 15s and then regrets if I need to. Yeah. Wait, start out hard.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, my form is slacking. practice, I'm gonna go a little lighter. 'Cause my YouTube channel, share this stuff, man, because it's good. My shoulders are so pumped right now. See? Ooh. Yeah, okay, anyway. Hit the notification bell so you get new stuff that I upload. And we will see you in the next